How to clean the wash cartridge for Illumina NGS sequencers. Illumina platforms require a post-run wash and or maintenance wash. To avoid possible contamination during these washes, it is recommended to clean the cartridges regularly. Cleaning the wash cartridges can be applied to, but not limited to, the MiSeq, MiniSeq, NextSeq 500 and 550, and the NovaSeq. In this video, we will be using cartridges from a MiSeq and NovaSeq. Follow the next steps to clean your cartridge. First, after removing the wash cartridge from the instrument, properly discard any remaining wash solution. Thoroughly rinse each position of the wash cartridge with warm water. Place the wash cartridge upside down with space to allow airflow and proper drying. Inspect the wash cartridge wells for contamination. This can include black or pink discoloration. Prepare a 1-3% lab grade bleach solution to fill the wells of the tray. Pure sodium hypochlorite is recommended. Use a brush to remove the buildup from the wells. Thoroughly rinse the wells at least 3 times with DI or lab grade water. Note, residual bleach can cause clustering issues on subsequent runs, therefore, rinsing is very important. After rinsing, place the cartridge upside down with space to allow airflow and proper drying. Repeat this process as necessary if contamination is still present. If not possible to thoroughly clean, please contact Illumina Technical Support.